This is Joe again with Amazing Worm Farms. I finished modifying my screen. I put the bell on the end, so hopefully I can get some worm separations out of this. I got 42-gallon buckets that I'm going to be processing through here, so let's see if it works. Now, ideally, the idea is that the worms are supposed to get down there to that plastic bell, rip the side of it right up the side, and fall into that coat on your right. I'll have to make some adjustments probably of where the coats are so that I get them in where I want. Run a few through and see how it goes.
I see worms in both.
Yeah, I've got too much material coming through. I'd have to wait just a little bit longer for them to eat down this leaf material. Or my bill needs to be a little bit longer. All right, well, that was test number one. I'm gonna keep working on it. As I get it perfected, I'll get back to you guys, but we'll see how it goes. All right, thank you very much. This is Joe from Amazing Worm Farms. I'll talk to you guys later.